Welcome to Soul Technologies, and thank you for joining me to sit in the beautiful energy of gratitude. Let's get started. Sit tall and bring your awareness into your body. Release all expression in your face. Relax your shoulders and let your burdens melt away. Soften your heart and let your arms melt at your side, palms resting in your lap. Feel your spine erect energetically, but not stiff. Feel your hips relaxed as you gently press down into the chair or floor and lift up through the crown of your head. Feel a smooth stream of energy from the base of your spine up to the crown of your head. Let go of any excess energy or tension in your legs and your feet. Relax and breathe softly and evenly. Feeling every breath as it moves through your body. Let yourself feel loving gratitude rising up within you as you take in and release every breath. Feel precious life force moving through you. As you breathe, see your breath as the color green, filling you up with every inhale and supporting a soft release with every exhale. If your mind begins to run, come back to the feeling, the flow, and the beauty of every breath. Let the beauty of the emerald green light fill you and create a beautiful clearing within. Now let go of your breath. And take a moment to feel the cosmic innate intelligence flowing through you without force and without struggle. Bring your awareness to your heart. Feel the energy of gratitude welling up in your heart like a bubbling spring of life-giving emerald green water. Feel that radiant light filling you up and surrounding your body. let yourself feel loving gratitude pulsing in your body and pulsing out, communicating with the field of creation. Let yourself feel gratitude in every breath, in every cell of your body. And let yourself feel and sit in gratefulness for every true friend, true love, every family member in your life, and feel that gratitude creating more love, more gratitude, more spaciousness in your life. Slowly come back to your breath. Breathe and feel every life-filled breath. Now feel into your body. Slowly introducing movement. Gently stretching where you feel led. Feel the love and gratitude in every movement. And only when you are ready, open your eyes. Remember, take your time to journal about your experience and always give yourself space to understand what came up for you. As always, it is my heart's pleasure to guide you. Peace.